now, please put all the balls back. Don't throw them. I don't want them to disappear. Thank you. Put all them back in the rings. Appreciate it. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Have a great year on and off the court. Hope to see you. Stay seated. Please stay seated. Okay, put all of them back, please.
Hey, fellas, get a seat for me. Get a seat for me.
All right, Sam.
Thank you. Good luck. Finish strong. Another round of hand applause to Crazy George. Come on, let's hear it for him, man. Announcement, hold the ball, everybody sit down and pay attention. I said, everybody sit down and pay attention. Fellas, excuse me. Gentlemen, I think you ought to get a seat. All right, here's the situation. Hey, fellas, let's do a single. Here's the situation. You know I don't scream or yell. Alright. Hey, you wanna be a joker. I mean, you got plenty of time for that tomorrow. But right now we're gonna get down to serious business. Official camp time is I hate to even tell you how late it is. I'm not gonna tell you how late it is. Just a minute, please. Fellas, listen, it's awful late. We've enjoyed it thoroughly. I've always enjoyed George. I'm sure you have as well. But here's the situation. We have a program to run. Campus not over yet. We got a full day tomorrow, a big day for the people that's in the playoff. And people who are not in the playoff, we have something for you as well. But here's the situation. Our next move is to go to the bunks. Now, if lights are out in 15 minutes, one person in the camp can spoil it for the rest of the 388 individuals. If one person is out of the bunks, not in bed, when I do the countdown from 10 all the way to 1 and say goodnight to you, we will continue that. We will have the morning workout. If we get everyone in 15 minutes to be in the bunks with their lights out, the morning workout will be canceled. Gym. One person that gets in the gym, we're going to have it. And I will make sure you have it with an additional 25 crunches. So if I was you, I would move quickly. If I were you, I would move quickly because we will add an extra 25 crunches. Now let me catch a joke around here, fool around. We're gonna have it. So if I were you, I would hustle out of here right now. Don't run. Don't walk. Just hustle. Let's go. Let's go, man. Hey, will somebody pick that up for me? Don't step on that, please.